Hello guys, you're welcome to Dorothy's Cuisine. Today we are making a traditional dish known as achu and yellow soup. Today we have only the spices for their yellow soup. Here you have the spices. They are all mixed. We may call the names in the dialect. We have kingen, we have fulo, and we have kodmanjo. But when you take all the spices as you are seeing there, you can blend them and they will come out to look like this. Now, this is what we call niki, which is what we change into botage to make the soup look like this. It's a combination of all the spices and palm oil. Here's our palm oil. What you do is that you have to warm the palm oil for at least 2 minutes, and then after you have blended your spices and the meat is already boiled, then you mix the two and you come out with what you are seeing here. Here is a mixture of meats. You have dry fish, you have what we call in the intestine, which is white meat, and the scanna, which is white meat. It's very delicious, and this is for a party of about 50 people. Here is the achu. The achu has already been prepared out of these cocoyams. The cocoyams were boiled for 1 hour, and then we pounded it and we baked them into balls. This dish is one of the most cherished and delicious dishes of our people in the northwest region of Cameroon. You are all welcome. This is very, very delicious. You can see, and you have a good appetite. Alrighty guys, it's summit o'clock. You see, this is the welcome party food for Think Tech Summit. So it's going down tonight. Yeah, it's going down tonight. So achu and yellow soup, it's going down. Saturday is pregnant, guys. Let's go. Really exciting. We have the speakers are ready. We are ready. I know you guys are also ready. So let's go.